Once you've decided on your pump, it's worth getting to know it before you whack it in your pond. This Evo 2 EV2910 from PondMAX is low voltage and uses an asynchronous motor, making it powerful yet energy efficient. It's perfect for medium-sized ponds and fountains or cascades. At water level, it will shift 2,800 litres of water an hour, and it has a maximum head, that's the highest level it can lift water to, of 3 metres. But do understand that the higher the water level, the lower the pressure and the lower the output. Now this is the low voltage water resistant transformer, and the pump itself has a nice long 10 metre lead. On the top we have a threaded output for connecting fountains or pipe, and on the base a vibration resistant rubber feet or mounting points if you do want to secure your pump. You have two cage options for covering the pump input. One is a simple grill that will screen out large material, and it has a flow adjustment on the front. The other contains a basic pre-filter sponge. Both of these can easily just be twisted off. Now to access the impeller, you need to just gently slide the base off and then gently turn that front cover. The impeller and its shaft can then easily be accessed by gently and carefully pulling it out. That's the important O-ring seal on the inside. And then that's the motor or impeller chamber. Now this O-ring is very important as it creates a watertight seal to ensure that your pump can move water efficiently. So when you slip the impeller back in, make sure the O-ring is sitting nice and flat and it isn't caught or twisted. Every Evo 2 series pump comes with a full range of fittings to suit just about every situation. Now if you're using this one to connect to your pipes, make sure you trim off the section that you don't need, otherwise your flow is going to be restricted. These swivel joints are fantastic because they allow you to get your fountain output nice and level even if your pump's sitting unevenly. And then if you want to use the fountain head, you'll find it comes with three different options. You just screw them out and swap in the one that you want. And that's it. Easy toolless maintenance, and everything you need to get going is in the box.